In this video, you will see how to write SiO2 in Word document. You may be struggling with writing this too as a subscript, and it's very easy to write the subscript. There are total 3 methods. First 2 methods are used to write SiO2 in the text, and if you are writing a chemical equation, use the 3rd method. So for the 4th method, you just have to type SiO2 and then select the 2 using your mouse or a keyboard. Under the Home tab, here you will see the option of X at the bottom 2. So this is called as a subscript option. After clicking on this option, you will get a small 2 at the base of SiO2. Next method is the keyboard shortcut. If you want to type the symbol multiple times, then you can use this keyboard shortcut. Just select the number 2, press and hold the control key on your keyboard, and then press equal to on your keyboard to type 2 as a subscript. In the last method, you will need to click here on the Insert tab and then click on Equation. You will see this small blue box along with this new tab, Equation. You need to click on the script and then select the 2nd option, Subscript. In the 1st box, type SiO and in the next box, type 2. However, note that this is in italics, so you will need to select the text, go to the Home tab and then click on I button to remove the italics. Click on that like button, comment below and let me know if this video solved your problem. And don't forget to check out these useful videos if you want to learn Microsoft Word quickly. See you again in the next one.